Love is never rude, never self-seeking. Love does not rejoice in what is wrong, but rejoices with the truth. There is no limit to love's forbearance, to its trust, its hope, its power to endure. Dear Samantha, Brendan, all the members of your beautiful wedding party, families, friends, all the guests gathered here in our beautiful church this beautiful, lovely afternoon to celebrate the joy and the happiness and the blessing between Brendan and Samantha as they about to enter a very special union. Marriage.
Hi, Brendan.
Thank you, Samantha.
Thank you, Samantha.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise.
I promise.
To be true to you.
To be true to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
Honor you
and honor you
all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Samantha.
Thank you, Brendan.
Take you, Brendan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise.
I promise.
To be true to you.
To be true to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Surrounded by the people that love you the most, I can't believe that this day is finally here. How lucky are you two to have found each other at such a young age? How many people get to say that they marry their high school sweetheart?
It's been the true privilege and honor of my life to watch Brendan and Samantha grow together, to become the couple that they are today. And to be here and celebrating with them today is truly just a special memory that I will cherish forever.
Thing was evident. He was completely head over heels for Samantha. The way that Brendan looked at her that night is the same way that he looks at her now, the way that every girl wants to be looked at. has made all of the difference.
I just want to thank each and every one of you taking the time to celebrate this magic day for our family and Samantha and Brendan.